Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Tia Mowry breaks the sad news about her son Cree health. Tia Mowry is discussing her son Cree Taylor's health scare for the first time in the hopes of helping other families. The sister alum's 7 years old child was diagnosed with a peanut allergy, but the mother of two is opening up about the horrifying discovery 4 years later. My son Cree was diagnosed with a peanut allergy at the age of 3. It was a stressful time for myself and my family. He was exposed to a peanut snack and he started to get hives all over him. We sent him to the emergency room. The actress and husband Mowry-Hardrict were recommended to seek out an allergist who confirmed their son's hypersensitivity to peanuts. This is all new to me. I didn't grow up with a peanut allergy. Nobody in my family did. Once we found out that our family, we were really stressed about the situation. Mowry-Hardrict says, I'm not alone in this. My goal is to educate people and to protect my son from accidental exposure. Mowry-Hardrict had partnership with DBW Technologies to launch an educational awareness campaign called Talking Peanut Allergy to highlight daily challenges of peanut allergy in children, which has increased 21% since 2010 and impacts 1.5 million children in the United States.